Like, if he says something to you or something, and then you're just like, oh, no.
Like, that's close.
And you, like, you know that you're going to be nice, but, like, I know you can't think of what you'd say, Mai, but, like, when you're in the situation, you'll be more natural with it. But, no, I don't know. He'll be as sad as anyone who looks in your life to bring him back. It will be worse if you...
No, I know, but I don't want him to do that at all.
I honestly don't think he will.
outgoing people tend to be more flexible. It may not be visible to the naked human eye, but they can be quite spontaneous. Just like the stars you see up in the sky.
So you're pretty spontaneous, maybe.
I try to be. As you know, there's always two versions of oneself. Whatever shines first takes over you, while the other one stays in the dark. The shadows cast upon them.
go as long as you don't. Like, I don't really have any proper, like, regrets in my life, because everything that I've done has, you know, led up to me, you know, getting to know her and getting a bit, like, kind of close with her, and it's just been amazing, and I wouldn't want it to happen any other way. Like, this past while it's just felt like I've been in a dream, you know.
I'm glad I'm alive. Good night, I love you. Amen.